One good thing about vlogging, you can use editing that you've been practicing on your vlogs. See how those work out. Today is a Tuesday, I'm gonna try to do some vlogging.
Here's my sister, say what's up.
What's up?
Cool.
So I guess this is where vlogging is a positive, because if you're not doing anything at home, then it kind of makes you want to do something. Hence, we're gonna go, I mean, go for a walk is healthy and whatnot. Who are we kidding? It's for the vlog. We're gonna go to Botanical Gardens, but that's closed. So we're gonna try to find another walk. But dang, if I could capture this, the sunset. Well, obviously the sun's not here. The sun's back there, but the sunset's amazing. I'm gonna trust Quinda to capture some of the sunset. Got it? Sweet. Like, vlogs shouldn't make you want to go out and do something. Like, it's good if it does, but you shouldn't just go for the vlog, because I feel like people will be watching you just because they like watching you, if that makes sense. So they have videos of people doing mukbangs or ngakmangs or whatever they call it. And they're only watching those people so they can watch them eat, because people enjoy watching them eat. So, like, even with my vlogs, I think I would like to do interesting things most of the times, but if I'm not, there shouldn't be a reason for why I shouldn't upload a video or make a vlog. Like I did at the beginning of the video, it's also a good chance for me to use my effects or transitions I want to use and see how they look on video. Good to know that your audience, the audience you build, would be the audience that wants to watch you no matter what you're doing, whether you're sleeping, cooking, eating, or pooping, they will want to watch you. So just keep that in mind. Yep, that's my message for the day. Inspirational chunk. That's all I want you guys to know. So we're just gonna go to Mission Bay. Have you been to Mission Bay before, Quinda?
Yes, heaps of times.
Cool, cool, cool. Well, we're going there heaps of times plus one. But it's just gonna be a fun walk, because who doesn't like walking alongside water? Change of plan, guys. So we're still gonna go for a walk, but this is a place I drive by all the time at Mission Bay, and it just looks so good. So I'm gonna go try to take some photos of it real quick and then continue on our way for a walk. Let's go! Well, did you walk around?
Yeah.
Oh, you're gonna tie it up here.
See, Brian, across another fellow photographer over there. Trying to ask for the moon. Oh, we just missed it. I actually see this walk every time I drive past to go to Mission Bay. But if you see down there, there's a walkway that I always want to do to catch the like sunset or sunrise, but you know me with bad timing. But one day we'll get there, guys. One day, man. Love the shot. Hurry up, you. Quit mucking around. So this is the place I was talking about. Look how beautiful it looks. So this is near the Mission Bay area. Look at that, man. What a stunning shot. I have no clue where this is. If you know me, I'm very directionally challenged, so I don't know where this is. But apparently here's some cool legends. I'm gonna quickly read that, but again, guys, look at that view. Dang. There's my friend again, going to capture the moon. Ah, you can't see it now. Oh no, yep, you can. That massive, once it focuses. Oh, and it focuses and it's gone. Don't worry, guys. So that guy is going to go capture that moon. Looking beautiful tonight. Alright, guys, we finally made it to Mission Bay.
And kind again,
of. No, we have. This whole thing is Mission Bay, and look at that view. This is why we run across waters for sunsets and waters. Right, Kunda? Ready to run?
get it. I have the tiger montage. I am the tiger. Cut the montage. Guys, I like have things I want to talk about and I have them in my head, but when I have the camera on me, I forget everything. You probably can't even see me, but you can see how beautiful the sky at the back looks like. Vlogging is generally pretty fun. And it's good to have Quinda here, the sis. Usually I'm vlogging with either Kevin or Ray. And it's not like I don't try to vlog every day. I do try to, and maybe I'll cut some sequences of like times that I've tried to vlog.
Will that work?
I started doing YouTube because I love doing videos. I first started editing road trip videos. Have fun with it. Have fun on the journey. Anyways, we're gonna go get some food. You can buy these really cool, this is like the Filipino essential if you're a tourist. Bum bag.
What's the secret recipe in your gravy?
I don't wanna tell anyone my recipe.
It's a secret, man.
It's my dad's recipe.
This is great, it's a family secret.
Yes.
We're keeping it in the family.
But like when I did my trip to Philippines and Japan, I try to vlog constantly. I would wake up with energy, you know, what's up guys, ready to vlog. And then at lunch after eating, I'm like, nah, I just want to relax. I don't want to hold a whole camera up and talk to it while people stare at me. But, you know, kind of comes off the job if you want to vlog or do any kind of shooting. Finally made it. 2 minutes later. Mission Bay. What do you say to the people that thought you couldn't do it, Quinda?
I did it.
Nice. And what do you say to all your fans that are supporting you? Or two of them. Mom and David. What do you have to say to them? What's that? You poking fingers to them?
No.
What is that?
No. It's a heart.
Oh. You're gonna take their heart, eh? Brutal. Brutal. All right, let's go back. Oh, she wants to walk around for a bit, she reckons. All right, guys. Job is complete. I'm not gonna vlog anymore. Show me your soul. Baby, I'll show